Now to continuing coverage on a manhunt in Elmira. We first broke to you yesterday afternoon. The suspect has been captured, according to Elmira police. Police say that the suspect, who they're identifying, has not been released. He is a parole absconder and is being held apparently on a parole violation charge with additional charges pending. Police did not give the identity of that suspect or tell us where the suspect was captured.